Hello, I'm Joan Wilson with Prudential California Realty, and this is my market report for San Diego County for December 11th, 2011. It's hard to believe, but we're halfway through the month almost, and Christmas is just around the corner. As you can see, the market is slowing down, and we've had fewer listings, but more closes than last week. Some people are trying to get things closed before the end of the year. As you can see, our inventory is also down. That's because fewer new listings have come into the system. I wanted to give you a market close-up of 2 to 4 units right now because it's a great time to invest in the market. You can see there's less than 4 months worth of inventory, and there's not a lot on the market. However, there are some good buys out there, ones that you can make some money with. If you're interested, give me a call. I'll be glad to show them to you. What does this all mean if you're a buyer? Well, there's fewer choices, but there's fewer buyers. So if you're still looking, keep up with the market, catch up with the market, know your inventory. It's a great time to look at investment properties. There's a lot with positive cash flow out there, and mortgages are still very low. If you're a seller, there are fewer buyers out there. So enjoy the holidays. However, if someone makes an offer, be willing to negotiate. If you're looking to buy or sell, every neighborhood is a little different. So give me a call. I'll be glad to help you understand the market that you're in. I'm Joan Wilson with Prudential California Realty.